slide. Yeah, there we go. I just wanted to power slide, game. Let's sneak on through this here firefight. That guy. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no! Jesus Christ! Fuck, that's fucking bullshit, man. That was terrible. Jump! Run! I haven't all day, sir. Well, whatever, I think I might have lost him. Hopefully, you know, hopefully. Okay, I'm going right. Wow, wow. Nearly fell off that thing. Oh! Whoa, what? Whatever, don't question it. The enemy of my enemy is my friend, although he's probably my enemy too, and just kinda team killed without realizing. Whatever though, I'll take it. I will take it all the time. Fuck you.
Don't do anything from here. Stop it.
Oh, come on. How are you okay, sir? Okay, yeah, so you're dead now. That killed you, but a 40mm grenade. 40mm grenade, right at your feet, that doesn't do anything. He didn't even flinch. That was cool. You know, that was really cool. Oh, what the hell, I went the wrong goddamn... Son of a bitch, I'm going back here. I've gotta go take care of this. Do I have to, like, jump across a cliff or something? How do I get here, game? I can probably climb up these vines or something. That's what's going on. No? Okay, well, I guess I have to go this way. So that was kind of a waste of time, you know, as usual. But whatever. I wish instead of having to fight my way through here on foot, I could drive on past. That way I could skip it out. Because this is going to be a pretty long video I'm going to have to upload. It's going to suck. Even the 480p that I've been doing with the latest videos in this series, because yeah. I just want to hurry up and get it done with. Because it's no longer very fun for me. I don't know what Mr. Pilot was up to, but he fucked up. He fucked up big time. Okay, I have to go that way. How am I supposed to do this, game? You don't tell me nothing, man. Would you run your fat ass over the little stump? Of course. My terrible case of malaria prevents me from doing anything useful. Especially running. Oh, no, no. Oh, damn it. Oh. I guess I cross here. Perhaps. Perhaps not. Yeah, I think I'm good. Now let me go deal with, the landing zone is my buddies, man. This is gonna be terrible. This is gonna be garbage. Let me tell you that much. I'm gonna go in there with my, my explosives and then still get raped. I'm gonna be quick loading quite a bit. This is gonna be a misery redo over again. Misery redo, redo. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, let me save on my approach. Hopefully there's not a bunch of dialogue I have to sit through, because that's gonna be some bullshit. Hey, but I finally get to kill Oklahoma. That's gonna be cool.
Everything's good. I've got the diamonds.
Okay, give them to me.
And now you're here.
Yeah.
We're okay, I think.
Give me the shit.
Stop wasting time with this talk. Just shoot him.
I can't shoot him. He's one of us.
No, we made our arrangements. He is on his own.
I'm sorry.
Ah, fuck. Yeah, see what I'm saying, though? They just took a shit ton of fire in there. Cool. Oh, no. Oh, no. What? Fuck. Yeah, I fucked up. It's over. God damn it. That's terrible. That's garbage, man. Okay. Alright, let me load this thing, because I was such an idiot that I didn't do that before. I'm dead already. That, oh my god. This is garbage. I mean, whoever, my voice is cracked, that was awesome. I'm running. Buddy. Whoever over at Ubisoft thought this was a good idea, they're obviously a fucking dick face. They're obviously just so goddamn dumb that they're so goddamn dumb that they're fat. Yeah. That'll show them. Okay, alright, that's one down. I'm gonna quick save every time I kill one. Run to cover. Okay, that's two down. Actually doing pretty good with the old PKM here. Okay. Alright, you wanna be a little bitch about it, that's fine. Do they all have the spaz 12? Yeah, Hakeem. You remember all those times you called me, Hakeem? Wanting me to do things your way? Because I do. Shoot him. I don't know what this lame ass is doing over here. What? God damn it. I don't see how a glass shard got in my, whatever. Whatever. Wherever you are, sir, you're gone. Yeah. Are we done here? No. Oh, hey, it's Oklahoma. Hey, Oklahoma. You know me? It's your neighbor to the south. Yeah. Yeah. How you doing? I'm not doing too good, huh? Well, that's the state of Oklahoma for you. Mm-hmm. Fuck Oklahoma. Let me go grab these explosives. Oh, I gotta get the diamond case as well. Totally forgot why I'd even come here. Who's this? Oh, that's... Yeah, I guess that was just the guy here before. Oh, that was the arms dealer, man. Stupid bitch. Where are the explosives at? I'm out of here. No. Yeah, there they are. Alright. Okay. Where do I go to get out of here? This away. Now I gotta go down and kill, what's their faces? Greaves and, other guy. Oh my god, come on. I get so tired of getting stuck on a little tree thingy in this game. Like, really, dude, come on with it. Which way am I? God damn it. Okay, I think I can go this way, I don't know. Because I have local map and then entire region map, so there's no in between. There's no little medium map for me. It's either like that building on the left or the entire fucking universe. Yeah, I can go this way, I think. If not, then somebody's getting murdered. Man, first time I played this game, I had so much trouble with that mission back there, killing all your friends and shit, that I just stopped playing the game for months. Because I got stuck on that mission on the Xbox. I couldn't do it no matter how I went about it or how I tried. I couldn't do it because they take so many damn bullets. Like you saw Oklahoma, he took a fucking M79 to the forehead and he was fine too. Well, he wasn't fine, he was like sitting there bleeding out, but he was still alive. And that's just dumb. Well, we're here. In the heart of darkness. I'm pretty sure they just blatantly ripped Apocalypse Now off. I much prefer Apocalypse Now's Heart of Darkness to this one. Okay, they're in this building. What building? Up top, I suppose. Whatever. Yeah, so when the game ends, I'm not gonna film the credits. Or not gonna record the credits, because I'm gonna skip them. Because I don't care. God damn it. Jesus Christ! Oh shit. There are shit dick ton of snipers all over the place. Just die already. Fucking mothers. Is everybody dead yet? What? Oh my god. Oh my god, sir. Okay. Alright, reload the old M79. Stop it. Stop it. What the fuck ever? Where am I going? Back this way. A shit ton of a distance back this way. Awesome. Would you go? Would you please go?
Can't do anything from here.
Oh man. Stop it. Stop it right now. You guys are a bunch of dicks. A bunch of assholes. And I'm leaving. Is there a shortcut around here? Wow, that S whistled pretty hard. If you're using a headphone to listen to this, you're probably dead right about now. That S was very whistly. God damn it.
Just take it off.
They killed them all? Well, oh no, this guy's alive, of course. Very effective. Yeah, that M79, I would seriously recommend it for your loadout. FAL? Absolutely not. Keep the AK. Use the AK throughout the entire game and you should be fine. Because the FAL kinda sucks ass. That's all I'm saying. The AK does have a lot of recoil, but you can learn to work around it or control it or whatever, so on and so forth. But this thing is just terrible. Reliability-wise, accuracy is pretty good, but you know, it's garbage with its reliability. Hey man, Jackal, I did it.
In here. Almost done. Give me the briefcase.
There you go.
They're all here. Good. We'll need them. The APR in the front is still coming after the civilians. Probably think they can kill them or drag them back over the border. The only ones who die today are the ones who are coming. I planted some dynamite out there by that overhang on the cliff.
Okay.
But the deck cord's no good, so one of us has to go up there and short-circuit the blasting caps. That car battery will do the job. The debris will block the road, keep the soldiers from following the refugees. And it'll kill the poor bastard that takes the job. That's either you or me.
I'm not doing that. I'm bribing the border guards.
Take those diamonds to the border and use them to bribe the guards, so there's no problems with the crossing. Those civilians are making it to the camps tonight, every last raggedy one of them. Then when the handoff's complete, that guy... you or me is gonna put a bullet into his own head.
No.
I do both jobs myself, but there's not enough time. The only way this is gonna work is if we see it the whole way through to the end. Every cell of this cancer has to be destroyed. That includes you and me. If we don't finish this, then the whole mission has been a waste, a farce. It'll start up again just like it always does. So which one are you taking? Diamonds or dynamite? It's up to you.
Yeah, I would do the dynamite, but fuck that shit. I'm sure that's gonna involve a lot more combat than is actually necessary.
That gun in there is a good piece. Never jams. One shot is all you'll need. You're a terminal case, same as me. At least we can do something about it.
Agreed. But I'm gonna fork on the deal here. I'm not killing myself. Too bad the goddamn game doesn't give you a choice in the matter, right? Have to kill myself either way. Which is cool, you know. I love being forced into suicide. It's always a fun part of a first-person shooter free-world game. Or open world, you know. Excuse the hell out of me. I'm an idiot. Well, they're way down in that. Oh, no, they're not. Fuck. Okay. Alright, gentlemen. You know, I've wanted to try this this M249 out for the whole game. Oh, it's much better than the PKM. Son of a bitch. Well, I'll keep it for the remainder then. However long that's gonna be. Not very long. Fuck you. No. You know what, guys? That's what. These sons of bitches. Why the fuck are they trying to kill these civilians so badly? They didn't do anything. They just kind of were bystanders. Stop it! Guys. Oh my god. I love how if you get shot, then you immediately stop it. I'm done. Fuck your stupid face. Take care of it. Okay. Alright, excellent. Where's this border hut? Very nice border crossing here. Hey, did you guys, like, not notice the fire that's going around all over? You didn't decide to do anything about it, huh? Fucking assholes. Where am I going? Right in here. Okay. This is it.
By rights, I could have you shot just for carrying those guns in here.
You the boss? Are you the
boss?
I don't
suppose you're going to tell me who's behind all of this. No, didn't think so.
Tell nice camo, dude.
What can you do for me?
Attention.
I think we can reach an accommodation. But for the sake of those souls outside, I hope there's more to your plan than this.
Yeah, because you're not going to do anything about it, you lazy fuck. Hey, Reuben. Nice. No, don't go into the... You idiot. The mouse cursor out of the way. And that's just about it. This series is over. Far Cry 2 is done with. Thank you for watching this excellent, excellent goddamn series. And I will see you in Fallout 3 and soon enough Oblivion. So, once again, excellent, very excellent, quite indexcellent. Okay, thanks for watching, and goodbye.